Rob's Tech Tip of the Week.
If you're anything like me, you probably have a bunch of different windows opened up on your computer throughout the workday. In the average workday, I've got my email, my calendar, my staff schedule, my project management system, the DAE's registration system, Slack, and a whole bunch of other windows opened up at once. And I got tired of having to deal with multiple windows, so I started using Mailbird. Mailbird is an email application that does a whole lot more. From a single window, I can manage my email, my calendar, Google Docs, my project management system, Slack, and a whole bunch of other apps that I use in the workday. So for the most part, I can pretty much manage my entire workday from a single window. This is super useful for me, especially when I'm working on my laptop, which has kind of a small screen. So instead of having to constantly minimize and maximize windows or try and do like a split screen thing, I can do everything from a single window. Mailbird is free, it's easy to set up, and it's super customizable. There is a paid premium version of Mailbird, which has a whole bunch of other features. And if you're interested in that, it's only gonna cost you $12 for the year. So I definitely think it's worth it. The only negative is that Mailbird is a Windows-only app. But if you are a Windows user, I definitely recommend you check it out. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning into my tech tip for this week. If you like our videos and like to see more, definitely hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to see other tech tips of the week and master the digital world, click here for the playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.